One important thing that I see people in early stage not doing enough of is expanding their product line. I want you to do that. If you're looking to build a brand to scale, you need, I would say, a minimum of 6 individual product offers, and you should be working on scaling, expanding your line. So one of the things I learned is that the game is won or lost on the back end. So when you look here, you can see in this $50 million in revenue that $30 million came from people buying for the first time, and $20 million came from people buying for a second time. And one of the things that you'll notice from every brand that you watch scale to 8 figures is they very, very rapidly expand their product line. I can go through a number of examples. Dr. Axe, Purple Mattress, any one of these brands that's scaling, you'll notice one thing that they do really quickly is expand their product line, because in general, e-commerce brands have one front-end offer that they run ads to that gets them customers. And if you do not figure out how to cross-sell and upsell to people who've bought from you once, you'll never make it at scale. The other thing is to go all in on email. One of the things that you'll notice when you scale is that every big company who's doing 8 figures will have between 25 and 40% of their revenue coming from emails that they send. It is still the number one communication channel between brands and consumers. You only got 2. You have 2 ways to communicate with subscribers / buyers. One is email, and the second is pixeled audiences. Messenger is coming up as a communication channel. SMS is coming up as a communication channel, but they're tiny compared to emails and ads. Emails and ads will be where all of your money is made for the next 2 years, 3 years. And for us, you can see it's about 34% of our revenue year over year, and you are definitely not sending enough emails. I don't care if you only have 10 people on your email list. Email them more often. We email a lot, and we make a lot of money from email. One of the things that we learned recently is that GIF images and emails significantly increase the click-through rate of the emails. And there's, you just take a bunch of pictures and stitch them together in a GIF. It's easy to do. It'll make your emails perform better. You should be running a sale campaign for one of your products every 6 weeks. If you're not running a sale campaign at least every 6 weeks, even if you only got 50 email subscribers, you're not making as much money as you could be from that audience. And big brands send a lot of email, because big brands understand that people get bombarded with email. It's okay during a sale campaign to email them once, twice, 3 times a day, because you think sending an email multiple times, you're annoying people, but they didn't see the first 2 most of the time. Thirdly, one of the ways that big brands make it, because as you get bigger, it becomes more important that you have diversity of assets. Most small brands have one video that they run on Facebook, a couple images for their product, one static email flow. They don't have diversity of assets. One of the ways that you can do it is you can take your reviews on your product offer pages, and you can slap them on images of your products and use those as ads. You can incentivize people every time they buy from you. 2 weeks later, you say, hey, I'll give you a $15 gift certificate to my store if you send me a video talking about why you love my product. Mention my product, put your face in it, show the product off, make it 15 to 30 seconds, and email it to me, and I'll give you $25 or $10 in your customer account to buy something. You get 1 in 4 people to send you a video. These videos go on your product offer pages. They go in your emails. They become the ads that you run. Big brands leverage user-generated content way more than small brands. It's almost all we use at this point. And it doesn't require you to create assets with your design and videography department. So you're not using UGC as much as you should be. I guarantee it.